Hello to you all, Sepp Waltenberg.
Mike, so ever Mike.
Together on a bushcraft day with you. So, have fun with us.
First coffee.
Many thanks to my good friend Shay, 270 Buck Hunter. This weekend I had this fine prize from his challenge in the mail. Thank you very much. So it's a fine new Victorinox Swiss Army knife and a good backup knife. Yeah, to carry with me. Natural cordage, well made. Thank you, my good friend.
Machen wir zusammen.
Sehr gut.
Firewood from the broken twigs here, damp and wet, but we will make it.
Ah, da. Big brother is watching me. Wo bist denn da aufgekommen?
At the backside, there is a chance to get up here.
Cool. If you like to jump, I think here's the ground softer than over there.
Okay. Made it.
The fast way.
The fast way.
Mike, Berg Wills from way. Austria. This tarp against the wind makes it a lot more comfy here. Lunch today, sitting a rabbit. The head is done. I think, Mike, huh? We like animals, we also like to eat animals, but we eat all of the animal. So how many heads go to the garbage, but would be good meat to eat? Left. You got more from the tongue.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ow! There's horse.
Hoffentlich.
Good stuff in it. Wow. The tongue, the brain.
I wish you can smell this. Mmm, beautiful.
For many people it's enough to see this. My head.
Thank you, my friend.
Da hat der Zunge angefangen, oder? I have to stop filming because I'm hungry. But please don't think Mike and I just eat animal heads. Look what Mike found. He found a Wilson kit and built it up.
Wilson, do you like some rabbit for eating? No? Okay.
Der ist so viel groß wie. It's a joke, but for real, they say in a long time survival situation you should talk to someone, something. So you can pray or talk to Wilson, because people can lose their voice if they long time alone.
But be aware, you can also lose your Wilson.
You know, that's why the new Wilson kit. So now we make a tarp set up with a floor or a hidden tarp.
Rod with me, tent peg. Which goes to the other side, directly to the ground. Always put it to an angle so that the pressure can't pull the peg out. So
I built this shelter sometimes, but was is special here. Mike fold in the tarp so you also have a floor. That's new to me. Everything is closed really good. Super,
and plenty of room even on the back side for your gear. Or you can put your rucksack at this point here and use it as a pillow. Oh.
That's not good. Cool stuff. And with this camo color invisible, or you have your normal tarp and give lots of leaves over it. Sehr gut, Mike, danke. Now we make a second setup with the shorter side of the tarp. But in this form you have much more floor in the tarp, a double floor. Cool, oder?
Enough.
Wahnsinn.
But you can tighten this up or even close it if you like to.
This is good. Super idea.
So ist zu Arsch, ja?
Ja, da bist du total drin. Das ist gewaltig. And a fast setup. It's really fast to build it in this way.
It's a watertight box. And in here, there's the O-ring. In here I keep some matches, normal matches. And the striking surface for the matches in this aluminium thing here, so that the matches won't burn inside this canister.
Super. And when the matches are empty?
Yeah, if the matches are empty, I have this small flint here, and you can fire too. Great.
Super gadget, huh? Cool. Thank you.
So my good friends, that's it. See you soon in another video. Watch Mike's video and goodbye. Have a great time. Out in nature.
Out in nature.
Ciao, Peter.
Ciao, ciao. Wilson.